This is a fossilized mosasaur vertebrae. So, why does it have a bear face and a nose going to another face and then two back paws and a bushy tail going to a bear cub and then an adult bear? And then a man shifting to a gorilla. Another face there. That looks like a face too. Do you see the nostrils? Well, I didn't think mosasaurs and humans existed at the same time, but this thing was carved before it was fossilized, so I beg to differ.